Do you have to? No. Mm-mm. Nope.
So it's not like somebody else.
No. No. Like, you name it, like, we're different, and
why did you say yes then?
Shit. He never struck me as the person that would go for Amber. And it's
you told
weird
me that a couple
to
times.
See it all come together. I'm like,
you told
holy
me that a couple
shit.
Times.
You touch me.
Yeah.
Jessica probably had a little too much fun. I never felt like there was anything I had to worry about with my fiance, but if I felt like she stepped over the line one more time, I would break her face.
Sinner. I love you.
Mm-hmm. What happened earlier?
I was just with Gigi all night and it was crazy, and so I had to talk to her tonight. I had to. Yeah. She's the greatest.
She's the coolest. Talking about you being the greatest. Huh. That was kind of a compliment. I'm not saying anything.
You don't say somebody's a close second.
No, that's not what I meant.
This is a girl I look at, like, literally is my little sister.
Baby.
You're a close second.
Babe.
How's that? You're a close second.
You're taking that the wrong way. Babe. Seriously, I did not mean it like that. Stop. Listen, straight up. All I was talking about was you. I'm sorry that it was a bad joke. I apologize for that.
So worse.
Okay.
Honestly, literally, she's older than you, and she's beautiful and okay. Amazing.
And you're beautiful and amazing.
And literally, you're like, oh, she's a close second.
No,
like,
that's not what I was trying to say like that.
I think Barnett is fucking sexy and, like, hot and, like...
What the fuck is that? You're insulting me like that. Don't insult me like that. Are you fucking kidding me?
Baby.
I'm good.
Waking up this morning, I know I overstepped my bounds last night. I overdrank, but I definitely said some things I didn't really mean. I'm disappointed in myself about that and definitely did not act according to my character or any way that I want to portray myself to my fiance.
You know how you tell me this is the best sex of your life? Have you noticed that I don't return the compliment? I don't say it's the best sex of my life, too.
I think the thing for me is, like, my 20s were so amazing. You know, with him, I'm like, are you sure that you would want to give that up? I mean, that's a really prime time of your life.
Yeah. Sure. I'm feeling like a kid with you. You're my main chick, those other girls are previews. Hop in the back, rolling up, then we're free to cruise. I drop the top down, feeling like we can't lose. I'm living in a dream, and those haters wonder why. Why I'm so high up that I feel like I can fly. So we throw our hands up, no concern for those lames that desert us. They don't deserve us. Blast off, the course is like a crash collision, cause every choice we make is like a rash decision. But the truth is hard to swallow. We're the leaders, baby, and they just hope to follow.
Yeah. Oh gosh.
How has it been?
It's been a lot.
How have you handled the stress? Beer?
Salute.
Yep.
No, I'm kidding.
She's been more stressed out than I have.
So what's the worst thing that you've learned of Matt?